When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
This is going to be good.
Tag team contest scheduled for one fall. And from Cincinnati, Ohio, Danielle Nichols.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
And her partner, from Melbourne, Australia, Romy Rose.
You can follow this match on social media, trending worldwide under the hashtag WWE Tag Match.
Yeah, I'm looking at my right. Cole, wait a minute. You unfriended me.
This duo has all the makings of being one of the most elite teams to ever grace a WWE ring.
And their opponent, Brittany Long and Stephanie Jacobs.
Two teams will enter, but only one will leave as the victors.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Yeah, this should be good. Beginning to look bad for her here. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match.
Hey! And she wills her way out.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Oh, she's back in now.
Move. This could be it right here.
Believe me, she's looked at much more. Hey, looks like she wants to go home early.
Me too.
Fasten your seatbelts. Here we go.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And again, the mind games are played.
This is it. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Oh, not trying to put her away. That's got to be it.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. Whoa! Lights out!
Oh, gosh!
She cover here. You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Great reversal! She's got her! This could be huge!
To put her away.
Not looking good for her right now. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
Well, she sure does like going to her finisher here tonight. Anything wrong with that, but she might want to think about it.
There's no recovering from that. Now that's what you call finishing a fight. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. She's hooked. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
There's the tag. When she gets in attack mode, look out. A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere!
She's beginning to take some heat here. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
Well, that match is really starting to show.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
Incredible to be it.
Oh man, she has to somehow get back in this match, and I mean now.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Man, there's no getting up from that. You know what? Will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her. She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, out of nowhere.
And there's the reversal. Tag is made. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Not looking to put an end to this one. Oh my gosh, man. I think her opponent was ready to be in this kind of pain.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
And here she goes, back inside. Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
And the way I see it, she's already... Oh, jeez.
And her opponent's in what you call a world of hurt. Reversal.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count, two. She's clearly controlling the pace of this match.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Good grief!
Dang, did she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Stay down. Stay down.
She gets the tag.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out. Yeah, adversary hears it. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here are your winners, Danielle Nichols and Romy Rose.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
Well, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.